The samurai is simple and fun. As a samurai, your role is not very stressful at all. Your job is technically to be a tank, though you don't have to play that way if you don't choose to, because Ghost of Tsushima gives you lots of chances to dodge and play well instead of getting hit at all. That said, on harder difficulties like on Nightmare or when playing raids, or if you simply want to not die so easily, it's very useful to focus on defensive charms that give you extra health or defense to make you as resilient as possible, since avoiding all the attacks in these situations can be very difficult. The samurai is great at holding a point for a very long time, as their team fights elsewhere before wiping out enemies with their ultimate ability. That's where the samurai shines the most in survival mode, and the samurai needs to do their best to survive to fight that way. For that reason, I choose their first class talent all the time in order to heal up. But you could choose to use a healing gourd to replace it if you'd rather use the class talent that makes your strikes have small explosions. One of the great things about this class is how variable it is, and how any setup can be very viable. Heck, I think pretty much any technique the samurai has access to is useful and viable. Other classes have techniques which seem pretty bad compared to others, but the samurai has so many good choices for whatever they may want to do. The main tip I can give you is to get right into the fight. The samurai is best equipped for taking hits and holding points, while the Ronin, Hunter, and Assassin all have their own reasons for not wanting to be in the enemy's face. It's your job to distract the enemies so that the jobs of the other classes are easier. It is always better for you to get hit than your Ronin teammate, who, for instance, could have revived you and all your other teammates pretty easily. As for what enemies you should be focusing on, just use the same logic you would in the single-player part of Ghost of Tsushima. You can take down big enemies yourself, or you can leave them to your teammates who can assassinate or headshot them for big damage. Either way is helpful, as at least you'll be distracting the big enemies or killing smaller annoyances so that your teammates can ignore them and snipe the scarier enemies. Legendary weapons? It doesn't freaking matter. There are a bunch of good ones. Choose what you have. Use the Master Sword, use Yoshitsune's Katana. They're all good choices. Anything's really good. Samurai doesn't really rely on a powerful legendary like the Hunter will with the stone-skipping bow. You can use pretty much whatever you want. Customize your loadout however you feel. The Samurai is a really free class that lets you do basically whatever you want with it. Just have fun with it. The Samurai is simple, clean fun that you can easily just have fun with. Do whatever you want with it. Now go play. Thank you for watching. My name is Khanpeki, and I hope you have a dandy day.